All right, our Pepsi Pure Stocks onto the racetrack. Has through intermission, we got added money thanks to Armo Containers. So $100 will be split throughout the field for our Pure Stocks. So he's putting $100 in. So, thank you, Armo Containers, for helping out. All right. So here's how they will line up. Your front row will be the 53 of Kevin Yacht. And then on the outside of him will be the 64, Brandon Sanders. Your next row will be the 20 of Jacob Cater. On the outside of him will be the 15 of Richard Harrington. In row number three, it'll be the 22 of Kyle Purvis. On the outside of Kyle Purvis will be the 714 of Jack Hammer. And then rounding out your field, it will be the 50 of Ron Myers, and then there will be the 92 of Michael McKnight. All right. Yeah. The lights will go off for our Pepsi Pure Stocks. Have Kevin Yacht and Brandon Sanders leads them around. Here we go as they come in turn number three. Green flag in the air and we're racing. Kevin Yacht out in front. As we're four wide going in turn one and two. Jack Hammer, Richard Harrington now side by side as they're battling for the lead as Kevin Yacht off the pace. As he pulls into the pits, Richard Harrington out in front has Jack Hammer in second, the 22 of Kyle Purvis in third. Now Jack Hammer now looking on the inside of the 15 of Richard Harrington coming out of four. It'll be Jack Hammer, your new race leader. Now Kyle Purvis now looking on the inside of Richard Harrington. Now Jack Hammer going around into turn number two. Caution is out. Man, Jack Hammer out in front. Starting to get a little bit of a lead there, but whipping it around there in turn number two. So Richard Harrington now will be our new race leader. The 22 of Kyle Purvis now having the choice between the bottom or the top. He picks the bottom. So the 92 of Michael McKnight will be on the outside. As the 53, he did not pull off into the pits. He's right there. So the Kevin Yacht right there and on the inside of row number two. On the outside of him is the 50 of Ron Myers. Then it'll be Jacob Cater, and on the outside of him will be Brandon Sanders, and the 714 of Jack Hammer. All right. Harrington, ring them around, green flag in the air, and we're back on the way with racing action. Three wide down the front straightaway. as McKnight now will take over the lead as Richard Harrington going up high, losing a little momentum up there on the high side as Michael McKnight now will be your new race leader as Kyle Purvis now looking on the inside of McKnight. Kyle Purvis still on the inside of Michael McKnight as they come down the front straightaway. Side by side coming in turn number two. Now McKnight now looks on the inside of Kyle Purvis, as these two are still battling for the lead up front. As Richard Harrington in third. Man, what a race these two are putting on up front. McKnight and Kyle Purvis not backing down. The 22 of Kyle Purvis have a little bit of lead coming in turn number three. Can he hold on to it coming down the front straightaway? He does. As now he's out in front all by himself, but don't count out the 92 Michael McKnight out just yet. As the 20 of Jacob Cater spun there in turn number two, the caution will come out as it looks like debris there on right in front of him as well. A little bit of damage there to the right front fender there, as our track safety crew run over there and check on him. But man, what a race there by the 22 of Kyle Purvis and the 92 of Michael McKnight. Went lap after lap battling, but the 22 of Kyle Purvis starting to pull away there before the caution came out. Remember SRC Holdings, if you're looking for a job, srcholdings.com. is hiring. They have great benefits. Employee owned. And the oldest employee owned remanufacturer in North America. So srcholdings.com. All right, the 22 of Kyle Purvis is out of Stratford, Missouri. He's your leader, Richard Harrington there, out of Nixon, Missouri, with Mexican Villa Midnight Rodeo on the side of the 15. 92 of Michael McKnight out of Springfield, Missouri. So the, as they come down the front straightaway, Keith has the green flag up, representing one to go. Lights are off. Next time by. As the caution light comes back on, so the 20 coming back out onto the racetrack. So the lights will go off this time by. Can the 22 of Kyle Purvis hold off the 92 of Michael McKnight and Richard Harrington? Also keep your eye there on the 53 of Kevin Yacht and the 714 of Jack Hammer. Here we go. The lights are off around Springfield Raceway as Kevin Purvis breeds a midnight swing. Turn number four, green flag in the air, and we're racing. Purvis on the inside, McKnight now on the outside, coming out of turn number two. Side by side, coming down the front straightaway. These two are still battling it out. As McKnight getting a little loose there, going in turn one and two. So the 22 Kyle Purvis will pull away, take advantage of that. As the 15 of Richard Harrington now, closing the ground there on the 92 of Michael McKnight. Richard Harrington now on the outside of Michael McKnight, battling for a second. The 92 of McKnight. In the 15 of Richard Harrington. Now Richard Harrington coming down the back straightaway ahead of the 92. He will take over your second spot. Two laps to go for the 22 of Kyle Purvis. As he's out in front with a Saturday evening drive, as we still have a battle back there for a second. White flag in the air as Purvis comes out of turn number four. One more lap to go. Three wide battling back there for fourth. Kevin Yoink, Jacob Cater, and Jack Hammer all battling back there for fourth. Checker flag in the air as Kyle Purvis comes down the front straightaway. Richard Harrington second. Michael McKnight third, and Jacob Cater fourth. As Kyle Purvis will be your feature winner. As the 53 of Kevin Yacht. Going around there in turn number four, but checker flag was in the air. And the 22 of Kyle Purvis. All right, ladies and gentlemen, as he comes down the front straightaway, give the 22 of Kyle Purvis a round of applause as he's making his way to the Bad Boy Mowers victory lane. Pepsi Pure Stock.